And now the 1-2 to Meter swinging a high fly ball right field. That ball's got some carry. Back in the defense, going back. Chudogoff going back. Still going back. Not going to get it over the fence of right field. Gone, a home run. A two-run shot off the bat of the Shoremen right fielder, Charlie Meter. Over the fence in right field. His third home run. RBI's number 23 and 24 on the season. And the Shoremen have a 6-2 lead over Dickinson. Still nobody out in the bottom half of the fifth.